fact that Connect Church had on me is it's a great place to be. I always feel like you're welcome. It's not a friend that you can't have, not a friend you can't talk to. There's always somebody to talk to. A great Bible-based church. And for me, it's just a place to grow more and learn about the Lord. Connect, I'm in.
Connect Church had a great impact on my life, for me, because there's just a community of bonding young adults, you know? And most churches, they don't have that. They all have either all children or all middle-aged or elderly. This church has actual young adults that you can connect to and spread the gospel with. Connect, I'm in.
I personally love Connect Church, and I want to tell you that I was drawn to Connect Church through my sons, Joseph and Robert. I came to visit them, or I came to see them as they told me they were ministering through music. And I said, whoa, wait a minute, where are you ministering through music? So when I came to Connect, I felt just the love from everybody. And then not only that, my sons are teenagers. The church had children, teenagers, people in my age group, people with salt and pepper hair, and it was such a nice balance. So I was drawn more so to Connect because they served the community. They had various outreaches. They had what they call Angel Tree during Christmas time, and I had a chance to participate in that and minister to those in our community. They have the Connect Basketball, which my sons go to, and not only that, but when they were in middle school last year at Columbia Middle School, Connect Church came to the school then, and it's coming again this year. So just to see that the church was concerned about the community as the principal of the school reached out to the church for help, and to see that instead of the pastor turning his back away and saying, no, we're too busy doing this, that, or whatever, they said, oh, sure, we would love to come out to your school. And so to see that this church is really involved in the middle school environment, so the community. They have Fall Festival, and I was really blown away with Fall Festival, so I went out and helped with that. And to see all that they're doing, they're going out, and God wants us to be fishers of men. And so to see that Connect is going out and inviting people back to the church so that they can hear the good news of Jesus Christ. And as Pastor said today, we are a place of prayer. When I heard Connect Church had prayer on Tuesday and Thursday evening, I was blown away. Then I learned that Connect Church also had prayer on Monday and Wednesday morning at 6:30. So this challenged me, because aren't we supposed to pray diligently? And doesn't the Word of God tell us to pray always without ceasing? So it has impacted my life in a positive way, and therefore, I'm in for Connect.